Mark out the location of the wall by checking the design drawings or by agreement with the project engineer, architect or client. Excavate the trench to a minimum of 180mm depth and 600mm width. Lay a level foundation across the width of the trench using fully compacted granular material. Use a hand pommel or plate compactor to ensure a level base. The typical depth of the foundation should be 100mm after compaction. To ensure a level base course, remove the nib from the base of the blocks to be used on the base course using a bolster and a club hammer. Place the blocks onto the foundation and use a string line along the back of the blocks to check for alignment. Most small walls will not require a drainage pipe. However, if extra drainage is required, lay a perforated drainage pipe at the back of the base course. Fill the space in front of the base course with soil. Cover the drainage pipe with 10mm single-size drainage aggregate. The pipe should connect to a suitable soakaway or outlet. Fully compact the soil in front of the base course. Use a spirit level to ensure the blocks are level along their length and from front to back. Before laying subsequent layers, brush the top surface off the blocks to remove any debris which may affect the wall level. Push the blocks forward until the nib at the base of the block tightly locates against the blocks beneath. Place the blocks on top of the base course, ensuring the joints are staggered with the blocks on the base course. Vertical joints should not directly line up between courses. Use a spirit level to ensure the blocks are level as you build each course. Secura Lite is supplied in packs which include 3 block sizes. Ensure you randomly select all 3 sizes and mix the blocks from a minimum of 3 packs to achieve the desired colour blend. Continue building, repeating the process of backfilling and compacting every 2 courses. After the second course has been placed, backfill the blocks with 10mm single-size drainage aggregate. When using a pommel, backfilling and compacting should be carried out every 2 courses. Do not compact the drainage aggregate. Brush the top surface off the blocks to remove any debris which may affect the wall level. Continue building, repeating the process of backfilling and compacting every 2 courses to reach the required height. Cover the top of the drainage column with soil. To install the copings, use a concrete exterior grade construction adhesive applied with a cartridge gun. Ensure the adhesive is generously applied to the block. For full installation details and material specifications, please download our Secura technical guide.